Okay, so we have reached the final of the Big Bash. It is the Brisbane Heat against the Melbourne Stars. We beat the Stars in the actual group stage of the competition. So yeah, feeling pretty confident. Hopefully we can go and win the competition like the Brisbane Heat did a few years ago. This year they unfortunately did get knocked out in the semi-finals. So yeah, let's do this. Okay, so we're at the Sydney Cricket Ground for some reason. Against to play the Melbourne Stars. This is the final. Come on. We have won the toss, which means we are going to have a bowl first. Oh, it's a lovely shot. He's going down the ground. He's going to get four, I think. Oh, no, it's gone for four. But still, that's still a good over. Only five off it. If he can get round, that's going to only be one. Oh, what a bit of fielding. What a bit of fielding. They've somehow stopped it. So well done, lads. Way below everything else that we needed to get. Come on, catch it, get there. Yes, there's our first wicket of the final. Quiney, 7 off 11 balls, caught in the deep by Lynn. Oh, it's going to go for four. Oh, no, he's hit another four. Unless the guy can get there, I don't think he's going to get there. No, two fours. Okay, that was not a dot. That's into the crowd. Oh, is that going for six again? It's another six. So this over has gone for 20. Go for a slower ball. We're going to really put this in his feet, but slow it up so he can hopefully play through his shot too early. God, as long as he can stop the boundary. Oh, what a bit of fielding. Great fielding on the rope. I've learned how to do that now. Sage four. I think that's only going to be two. I want to say two. Yeah, so only four off that over. So there was one disastrous over that's kind of cost us here. That's a lovely shot. That's a great shot from Burns. Is it going to go all the way? Before, yes, we get a boundary. Seven off the first over. That's a lovely shot, Brendan McCullum. One bounce four. That's what we want to see. That's hit through the leg side. Has he got enough of it to go for four? It's going to be close. Yes, it goes for four. That's gone huge. It's over the bowler. It's gone for four. That's gone lovely slog sweep on the full toss. That's another boundary to Brendan McCullum. It's now 7 off 11 balls. Another slog sweep over the man. It's going to go for four. We need one to win for the Big Bash trophy. That's going. It's into the crowd. There we go. Into the side screen. 90 metres. There we go. There's Brendan McCullum lifting the trophy. Beautiful. We are the champions of the Big Bash. We won by 10 wickets. McCullum got man of the match.